Well, hello, retro game players. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Marcus. We're playing Assassin's Creed Brotherhood on the PlayStation 3. This is part 25 of our campaign, and I just got to the area where I've never been before, so this is all new. I'm going to go ahead and renovate some things, but I'm actually low on cash for how much money we've been carrying lately. I think I only have like 16,000 on me, which isn't very much. Oh, that thing's unlocked? I'm really surprised. I don't remember renovating this. Let me look here. What's going on? Oh, God. Get out of my face. I don't remember renovating that. That's strange that it would be there. Anyway, whatever. I'll take it. This is our mission start, I believe. And then there's also a viewpoint. Maybe I should get to that viewpoint first. Is it up there? Seems like it's up there. Let's see if we can knock this out real quick and then do the mission. Doesn't look too terribly difficult if this is where I'm going. I can tell because I saw the hawk feathers flying around or whatever that is. Synchronize! Nice. Yeah, I haven't been over here. I don't know why the tunnel entrance was renovated. Look at that. 24 out of 24 synchronized. And you know what, I don't really want to drop from there, but... Oh, fail. You know what I could do is go to the bank here. Super weird, man. I do not remember renovating any of this stuff. Anyway, get some cash. I don't remember renovating that. Like, that's so strange. Let me look at the map again. I'm really puzzled. I guess all this stuff is already unlocked? It looks like the blacksmith needs to be renovated, the doctor, and the art merchant. But this other stuff is all okay. Weird. Well, we'll just renovate stuff later. I'm gonna go ahead and do the mission. Let's see what this is about. The bar. We'll take a shot of Jaeger.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio.
Don't touch me.
If I may.
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli?
The Machiavelli.
You have proof. No. We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Whoa.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Is this true? Patching the leak. Kill the attackers to ensure they do not discover the location of the Thieves Guild and accompany La Pope to rescue the thieves in danger. Do not drop below 5 health squares. Okay. Maybe I should heal myself before I do this mission. Oh, I'm already healed. Okay.
Get him!
Oh shit, really? That's how it's gonna go down? Oh! Yeah, oh, right in the head. Oh, shit. Don't block my shit, I'll kick you. I will kick you. Who else wants some? Oh, I guess that guy did. Can't see. Can't see. Ezio. Cannot see the combat. Bitch. There we go. Whoa. Why'd that guy get in front of me, you know? I'm obviously more skilled than these peasants. Ugh. You want some? You fell off your horse, you idiot. Move it, dude. What? Yeah. That's what I thought. Mm-hmm. Hey, big guy. No, hey. There we go. All too easy. No. Stab that guy again. Look at that woman. Is that a man or a woman in the middle there? All right. Follow Le Volpe. Let us take the horses.
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
Yeah. Keep on moving, Ezio. Keep on moving. We'll stay on the course.
They cannot catch him. He is too good.
I don't know who you're talking about, sir. Better not be talking about me and Le Pote. That guy just drops his box for no reason. Come on.
Yeah! Here! Here! Hey! Hey! Here!
Come on, Epona. We're almost there.
Here!
Now what? Le Volpe. Le Volpe. What? Rescue the thief. I'm not sure who's who here, but I'll just kill these guys, I guess. I prefer hand-to-hand combat.
I see him! There!
Yeah!
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Let us go, Le Volpe.
Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
We're just on a killing spree. We're going a long ways, though. This is like way across the map. So I think that maybe some of those shops that were already renovated must just never have been closed or something, and maybe that's because the Borgia doesn't have an influence down there. I don't know. I don't think I ever took out a tower that guarded that area, so maybe that's what's going on. All right, who wants some? Who wants some? Hey, not... Dude. Why won't... Dude, fucking get out of my way! You fuck! Oh, God. Of course, I kill the guy. Oh, that's so annoying, man. That's the kind of... shit that is just so weird. This guy just trots nonchalantly in front of me. I'm trying to get around him and inadvertently pull him down and murder him. And then I get a warning from the game.
Did you uncover information about
Pietro? That Ezio did not murder civilians. Like, come on. I guess we did. Come on, La Volpe. Let's continue our rampage of terror. What's happening? Does this guy think he's some hot shit or something? Can't even tell what I'm shooting at there. How about you just fucking stab him? Get off my horse! Get off my fucking horse! Dude, look, he's... Oh, you know what? Let's see if this fucking is it. Shoot the fucker! You son of a bitch, dude. I can't believe that guy was trying to hijack Epona. Look at my other dude, La Volpe. He just fucking ditches me. Where's the loyalty, La Volpe? Oh, I want to rip that down, but I'll just keep going for now. Everybody who has a box always drops it when they see me. Dude, we're like so far away from where we started. Look at these guys dropping boxes. Idiots. Oh my god, a horse! There, that guy deserved to drop a box if he was holding one. There, drop it! Epona is tired.
Follow my lead.
This is none of my affair!
Warning, Ezio did not kill civilians. Dude, this guy will not die. Whoa! Holy shit! Mission failed. The fuck, man? Dude, that sucks, man. How am I supposed to fucking get all the way up there? Are you gonna try and kill me? Little bitch. I'm gonna have to. Dude, stop targeting him, alright? God, dude. No! Oh, God.
I see him!
Shut it! You shut it, asswipe! Dude, how am I supposed to get up there? Look at this fucking stupid area I fell down. I think I've been down here, actually. Oh, thank God, I'm getting up there. Oh, yeah. You bastards! Run, Ezio! You must fuck this guy up! No! Get out of the well! Always wants to jump in wells. There we go. Fuck you! Remain in the area.
What did you find out about Pietro?
Dude.
He is to be suspended.
Warning, remain in area.
We'll come for him with a spear.
Good, checkpoint. That's what I like to hear. Nice. What do you think of that, ladies? You impressed? I don't need to hire them right now, though. So, I'm way the hell away from my next mission, right? Let's just see. It took me so far away. It's not that bad, I guess. I will just do the tunnel. My tunnel. It's the Thieves Guild. Yes. I do wish to travel to the Thieves Guild. This loading for the map traveling is always extra long. Extra long. Let me just look around here. I'm sure that there's some things. Can renovate this stupid ass thing. Actually, the blacksmith is a valuable shop. Nice.
We also do repairs and modifications on fittings, casements, locks, and other.
Yeah, stop talking. Not interested. Thank you. You over here. Renovate these two shops. I've never bought any art. Not one thing. I haven't gone in here and looked around at all. I'm not really sure what it is. Maybe we should just see what he's got. You want to see what he has?
I have some of the latest works to come from
10 out of 10 art shops. What do you got, dude? Treasure maps. That's right. I did buy some treasure maps. What do the paintings do? What is this? A young man with an apple. I wonder if there's like hidden stuff on them or something. Medical shop. There we go.
Averroes was a heathen, infidel, black-souled turtle.
So this is the Thieves Guild here. But my next mission, does it show up? Where is my next mission? Oh, it's right where I left. Those sons of bitches. All right, well, I'm gonna go right here and renovate this like pyramid structure that I found. Get my horse. Oh yeah, I'm not sure, is that horse stable renovated? Oh my god, Epona, you violent bitch! Let's check out the horse stable. Let's make sure I did this. Looks pretty good, right? Nope. Crazy, I thought it was. So you can barely tell on the map. It's like barely grayed out. There we go. Nice. And then before I go, actually, one more thing. Let's go this way real quick.
He's on display in my shop.
Just see if there's a deposit in there. There is. Let's go ahead and withdraw that. It's always good to have, you know, $49,000. In cash on you, on your person, while you're roaming around. Alright. Let us ride. So I'm going to renovate this. This is actually kind of a cool little forest right here. Yeah, check out this pyramid thing. It's like, we're not gonna build an entire pyramid, just a little centerpiece. Beautiful. Okay, onward. We're not gonna warp, we're just gonna ride there. Drop your box. He's like, oh. What is that, dude? Oh. Umbrella. Parasol. I thought it was like a basketball rolling around. Some kind of beach ball or something. I'm not interested in talking to any of you. We must keep going. Drop that box. That's right. Oh, look, there's a doctor shop that I have not renovated. There we go. Yeah.
The latest breakthroughs in medicine, alchemy, and...
Whoa, God.
...are here at your...
What is with the camera after you renovate places? Seriously. I never get used to that. Okay, okay. I'm close. It's gotta be right up here. Whoa, whoa. Perfect. I found him.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you.
I cannot tell you.
Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
That son of a bitch.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear.
Oh.
What needs to be done?
Oh, man, Machiavelli.
If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Hmm. Really? I'm gonna kill Machiavelli? Oh, man. While following him, discover a way for the assassin recruits to infiltrate the play. Okay. All right. Opponent, we're gonna go do a mission. I don't want any guff. I don't want any questions about why. I know you like Machiavelli, but I don't care. Well, I found them.
Please, I have done nothing.
Francesco Trocchia, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador
Fuck
of...
Fuck you, Jared boy.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and
I just really like cherubs.
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
Whoa.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Trocchia? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Save him!
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the tent.
Kill all these guys, that's what I say. They're all shady as fuck, man. Ezio. Francesco Troce. He is mine. Look at the ladies all trying to seduce him. better be a good play. Locate the men. Is this right? Am I doing the right thing here? I don't really know. Oh, really? Reduce distance? Dude, there's guys everywhere, right? If this works, I can't even believe that. I just ran right through the middle.
Once you get dressed, wow, you follow me to the play. Capito?
That seems like that should have been a lot harder. I don't know. I need my horse. Hello, Papona. Hurry your ass up. Come on, come on, come on. No. Oh, whoa. Almost desynchroed. Okay, we gotta be getting close, right? Did that work? Is that what I was supposed to do? I really have no idea. Seems weird. Seems weird. Not good. Not good.
Oh
my god, did it work? I don't know.
This is for you.
I use them. If you remember, I have just used them. I don't know if I can do this. I'll have an assassin in a moment.
Cut him down!
I might be able to get one assassin here. That's a lot of guys. Okay, I got one. Should I just keep trying? Maybe I can do this. I just run around in circles and build up assassin power. As long as I stay in distance, right? Right? Oh, shit. We got too far. Okay, alright. This time I know what to do. I will not use my assassin shit until it tells me to. That was pretty cool, though. The Aerostorm. I think that was the first time I've used that, where it was all three bars of my assassin meter. Nice. Great. Love it.
I see why they fear you.
I hit the button to cancel shot. It doesn't work.
Hold on. That
one is very familiar. I'm trying, dude. I'm trying so hard. Did not work. I'm just running for it. Fuck you guys. I'm gonna get to the checkpoint and then I'll deal with you. Fuck off.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the place. Capito.
Capisce?
This is for you.
Is that gonna work? Checkpoint. Desynchronized. Checkpoint. What is it? Oh, God. Scripted hell. Scripted hell is what I call this. You must do things exactly as the game intends them to be done, which is fine. I have no problem doing that, but... Checkpoint. Desynchronized. Desynchronized. Checkpoint. It's like, which is it, man? Look, see, here I am. Oh. Cool. Did you see that? So, seriously? Is this some kind of bug? What was that, dude? It spawned me and then immediately failed. God, I hope it doesn't do that again. Don't spawn me there, man. Oh, no. Where is he? Oh, good thing I jumped down there. Oh, come on. Dude, get off me, man. You fucker. There he is. Oh, God. As you can see, it's putting me in a bad spot to start the mission. So I'm going to, instead of jumping straight down, I'm going to turn around, do 180, turn around, jump down, and then call my horse. I almost have... 3 assassin meters, so that's good. I can't believe they spawn you up here. Jump down, dude. Oh my god, this is bullshit. Oh man, brutal. It's just brutal. I guess I do have to jump down there. I don't know, man. That is so lame. I wonder if I can just jump in the other direction. Jump, 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 dude, jump, jump. Fucking dumb shit, dude. Oh, God. This is why I'm leaving this in this video, so you guys can see this kind of bullshit that parts of this game have in it, you know? I know this game's awesome, it's got great reviews, I've enjoyed it, but there are times like this where you're like, what the hell is going on? Jump. See, I have to jump down there, otherwise I immediately fail. And then I don't have any other way to avoid getting seen here. I'm gonna run straight this time. Hopefully that's a better route. which it wasn't at all. It was completely not. Oh, there he is, though. Come on, horse. Please, horse. Please, 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 please. Where are you? Come closer! You fuck! Go! Go! God damn it! I don't think that was my horse, but I was close. Oh my god. Alright. And these loading screens have to be the worst. I know that a lot of old disc-based systems, you know, have this. And that's normal for the long loading times, but I never get used to it. Get all the guards after me. No, dude. Dude, where is my horse? Come on, man. Oh, this is so stupid. Get out of my way. I'm taking this fucking horse. Come back here.
How long can you keep running?
Ah! Where is that bastard? Fuck you. Dude, get the fuck away from me.
Where's your hey, home, hey! Little mouse?
Come on, man. Seriously, this guy would get so tired. Drop that box!
Yeah.
No way you'll get through here.
Jesus. Whoa, man. Fuck it. Oh, God, no! I tried to use my arrow storm, and I stopped for like a second and lost him, so. Dude, the game is brutal, man. I just gotta keep going. Gotta keep going. I'll just play around in this loading screen. Jump. Get your ass on the ground. Okay, I'm gonna run this way. Oh my god, please be the correct way. Oh, this is better. Yeah, that was smooth. Okay, that was how you do that. Holy shit. I could not have done that better. Again, scripted as fuck. Just so scripted, man. You have to run a certain way, do a certain thing. And it's funny, too, because I know I've talked about it even early on when I started playing this game, but it seems that it's like, because you're reliving these like memories of Ezio, it's like you have to do it the same way. Since it's like history, you have to do it that way. And sometimes you just get 50% sync, which seems stupid to me. That's either 100 or 50. Like, where's the in-between, you know? Where's the 75, the 25%? Anyway, but sometimes you don't get that. Sometimes it just is like, nope, desynchronized.
Yeah!
All right, give me a checkpoint.
Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah!
Good.
Okay. Yeah!
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito.
Capisce?
Il tuo costume.
Oops. You're back!
He just walked right at me, man. Okay. Don't stand there. Bad spot to stand. At least I got the checkpoint. Holy crap. This play better be good. Maybe I should, I don't know. I'm not sure where I should go. Oh, dude.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. Il tuo costume.
Where are they, dude? There's shit all over the map. It's like 1,000 targets on here. Are these the guys? Kill him. Kill him. There, I called my guys. Nice. Oh my god, dude. Tell Michelero to the play. It's like, okay. Everything has to fall into place. Exactly perfect. How many costumes do I need? Is the whole play going to be in on this? I think so. The whole freaking cast. Whoa. What? Oh, there he is. Okay. I guess I'll drop down. Oh, shit. Come on, horse. Why is my horse walking the other way? No. Oh, he's not on his horse anymore. This guy is an idiot. Why is he walking in circles? Look at that.
Il Colosseo. I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for pilot call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
What? What is that? That's where I'm supposed to go? Do not kill anyone other than the gunman. Infiltrate it. Rescue the actor, Pietro. Other than the gunman? That sounds easy. Well, at least I got that 100%, right? Come on. Come on, dude. You can do this. You can do this, brother. My assassin brother. Just do a little shimmy. Come on. Come on, dude. You can go up here. Okay. Why won't he go up? What?
Damn it! It's getting away.
I don't know, man. This plan is just ridiculous, man. Of course, it wouldn't let me jump up to that spot that was clear of a guard. Like, yeah. No problem jumping up where there is a guard, though. I mean, I don't know, man. Maybe I'm just hitting something wrong. I don't think I did anything different at all. I mean, seriously. On, dude, go up here. Look at that. This time, oh, whatever. You motherfucker. Come on, keep going. You can do it.
Get down now.
No way. Who even said that? Oh, come on. Okay. Come on, dude. Climb up one level. Oh, and go up here. I'm gonna try and go up these bricks right here. I hope that's the right thing to do. Nice. I'm pretty much to the top. I'm gonna go over here to this target. I guess down there. Good. It's quite the sweeping shot here. They must have rented a drone. Am I looking for gunmen? Is that what... Am I supposed to be... What the fuck? Does that help me?
My God!
Whoa.
My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great. My thirst is great.
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Eliminate the gunmen before heading backstage. Dude. I don't even know where they are. I see them on the map, I guess. Where are they? They're like all the way on the other side. Oh, there's one. No! Oh, man. Good luck getting back up there, right? That's gonna be easy. Dude, I cannot see where I'm going, game. Fucking this game. Oh, what the fuck is going on, dude? There's a guy right there, isn't there? Shoot that fucker. No. Why? Why does it not cancel it? I fucking hit cancel. I swear to God, I hit the cancel button and it still shoots the fucking arrow. Oh my God. You bastards are gonna pay. Why? Fucking A, dude. Oh my God. This is gonna be tough, man. I'm gonna have to kill four of these guys without being seen. And it's one of those things where it's not like 50% sink or 100% sink. It's like, you do this or you die. Oh, good. Good. Thank you. Thank you very much. We'll just scrape Ezio off the ground of the Colosseum. I really would like to have this part go a little smoother. Maybe I need to use my throwing knives. They're pretty cool. You can kill a couple people with them. Maybe I just need to be killing everybody silently. Oh. Okay. So fuck it. I'm going this way, dude. This is how I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it hardcore. No. You fuck. Dude, I cannot see when the camera flips around five different ways. One. Oh man, he's about to come. Two. Three. Four, motherfucker.
And woe is me. What deed have I done? A man I see, sooth to say, I have slain in this bed. A mercy, Lord.
What the fuck, dude?
For I was not what I did. Jesus, much have I had.
Did I just... Are those my guys? Those must have been my guys. Okay, okay, all right, okay, all right. Come on, dude. No! No! It's such bullshit! It is such fucking bullshit! Oh my god, dude, no! I can't even believe it! It better give me a fucking checkpoint after killing those dudes. At least I know how to do it, but that is so dumb, man. I, like, escaped out, thinking that I landed right near guards, which it looked like I did. Oh, the stupid game, dude. No, not again. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm like about to rage. I'm about to rage on this shit. Oh my fucking god, dude. Ezio, you piece of shit. I can't believe I ran him out of the Colosseum and then just got stopped by two guards that were not there a second ago. And I was like there. I was done with this stupid thing. Dude, whatever, you know, fuck off. Now I'm fucked because I should have continued doing what I was doing there. Whatever, that'll work. I didn't even mean to do that. Kill that fuck. You son of a bitch. Whoa, whoa, don't fall off, okay? Let's keep it real, bro. Okay, go up here. No! Oh my god, dude. Dude, almost lost it on that. There.
Where does this water come from?
Okay, I'm gonna line up as close as freaking possible to this.
Have I done? A man I see, sooth to say.
Desynchronized.
I have slain in
away, for I was not what I
did. Made it, guys.
Jesus, much have I heard the speak of
man.
Blind.
Get on stage.
Pity, yeah. Thou hast okay. Healed before in this city.
Come on, guys.
Thee has healed me today. Thee will I serve, and with thee be. For well I leave in days three, what? Thou will rise. Lord,
what is that
I
flashing for?
Pray.
Disturbing the peace, my friend. Isn't very wise, amigo. Can easily become a peace, yes?
I'll go back over here. What? Memory situation. Oh. So it's like a whole other mission. I don't know, man. You know, am I supposed to kill you? I can't kill him.
You
I can't
miss the executions? How poignant message they convey. Not what you wish to give in first hand.
Come on, guys. Oh, look. Look, there's the checkpoint way over there. How about this? I'm on stage. You really want me to go over there? Scripted, guys. Scripted. This is what I'm talking about. Okay, I'll walk over to this thing. Even though I'm at the stage.
Ah, Lord God! What heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he! Therefore a tomb is made for me there.
I have no idea where my correct spot is, dude. What?
For he is king of bliss.
Where's my correct spot? What are you talking about? Okay, so I'm gonna walk past these guys. Don't want nothing to do with them. These guys, these fools, I'm just gonna ignore them. And go to my glowing giant orb. And now find eagle vision.
For surely God's son is he.
I guess this glowing white patch of shit. Right here. Right? Oh, good. Good. It snapped me to the location.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be.
Not a very big audience, really.
To take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I be pray a
Oh. I'm not doing this right. God damn it. Oh, man. I didn't realize I was supposed to move. I'm, like, actually in the play. Okay. Go to my first spot. You can see their little hay spots. I bet that's...
For surely God's is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried.
I'll leave this on.
For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
This way.
Sir Pilate,
act with me, gentlemen. Act with
me.
We are true thespians.
Now grant me his body.
Okay. Where?
If that centurion says that he is dead, he will...
Fuck you, motherfucker. Yes! Oh my god. That is the most satisfying death, murder that I've done so far in this game.
You cannot say Pietro.
After all that...
The wine he drank
fuck you.
Was poisoned. As I promised
you. You bastard!
I made doubly sure.
What? No. You did not poison him.
I am not yet dead.
I did not.
I am not dead yet.
He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Oh. What, did I swap the wine? What happened? Checkpoint. other than the gunman. Who did I miss? Oh, I did kill those other guys. Yep. Forgot about that.
Cut him down.
This was not in rehearsal.
Whoa.
Hold off the guards.
Hold off the guards. Yeah, right. Do not swim. To the nearest doctor. No swimming allowed.
Stop the guards!
No! Jesus! Let this go. Bitch! You see that? Oh, I'm trying, man. Okay, I finally found the right way. No. Oh, hey.
Who are you?
That wasn't so bad. Oh my god. Become anonymous to continue? What the fuck? Dude, this fucking game. Oh yeah, I'm gonna throw money at him. I'm gonna throw some money at you guys. Become anonymous to continue? I got a guy fucking dying on the ground over there. Seriously, like all of a sudden, man. I was like, home free, look, Petra's dead, dude. There's no way. There's no fucking way I'm gonna get this guy. Dude, I thought I was finally done with a stupid fucking mission. Trying to kill as many... Oh my god. Ugh. Fuck you, game.
Drop the guards.
Yeah, thanks for protecting me, you fucking bitch. Make me drop Jesus? You're gonna pay for that. You're lucky I'm carrying him. Otherwise, I would fuck you up. No, you son of a bitch. Jesus, let's go. Okay, I'm gonna try my best to avoid these guards. Really don't want to fight with these guys.
Who are you?
Oh, your savior.
Thank God. Your savior. Yes! Heal the man. Heal Jesus.
He's been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink Ooh. This.
Wow, he knew right away.
Give him a moment.
Yeah, give the doctor a minute, dude. Ezio's such a dick.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough.
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo, now.
Leeches?
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Oh, man.
Stop! Wait for us!
What?
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
Let me through. I must go help the troops.
Flashback?
Momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack.
Oh, dude. No. Why? 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 Why did you guys just suddenly want to fucking attack me, dude? Why? I... Honestly. Oh. Dude. This is the longest level in the world. I can't believe how many fucking missions it's just piling on. Continue this. Blah, blah, blah. Like, what the fuck, dude? Why did the guards just suddenly... I'm gonna have to get my horse, man. There's no way I can run through those guys. And I can't fight them because the guy will get away. So, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna call my fucking horse. Hopefully, fucking horse shows up. Of course he doesn't. The fucking horse doesn't. And of course, the whole army's after me. It just doesn't fucking end, man. This mission will not fucking end. I have to just run around the guards, I guess. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you, you fucking son of a bitch. Dude. Oh, man. Oh, my God. I mean, I'm running as fast as I can. I wish the screen would stop jittering around all, like, retardedly crazy like that. Like, it's honestly a distraction. Like, I'm trying to play the game. I can't fucking see shit. Fucking little bitch. You son of a fucking bitch, dude. Oh, I finally got you, you dumb fuck. Tackle him! Jesus! God, just never ends.
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Whoa.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right.
Oh my God, now I gotta stop the other dude? Jesus Christ, man. Where am I going? A minute 16? I don't even have time to wait for that dumpy ass horse. Go, 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 bro. Go, fucking A, man. It's like sometimes he just climbs so smoothly and other times he's like a total retard. Come on, man. Move your ass, buddy. Oh, man. Should I be on my horse? I don't even know. Dude, I don't have time to wait for that stupid horse. Oh. Oh man, great. Oh good. Do not swim. Full synchronization failed. I don't even give a fuck about that anymore. Oh come on, dude. Stop.
I have discovered the traitor.
Do not swim. No wonder, right?
He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time.
Yes.
Come, Niccolo. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Jesu Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
It's going to be the talk of the town, I'll tell you that. My God. Well, all right. I couldn't get through it without, you know, swimming. I just wasn't even... I honestly didn't even think about it when I saw the water there. And then it clicked. It was like, oh, right. Don't swim. That's so messed up, too, because it was like, save Jesus. Bring him to the doctor. Don't swim. So... that's weird, you know. I'm like, oh yeah, okay, I can handle that. And then like 5 minutes later, oh man, what a mission. Hey, thanks a lot for watching, you guys. I appreciate it. This was one of the toughest ones so far. And you know, you can see there's another mission that showed up on our map there, so we're gonna check that out. But until next time, you know what to do. You keep that shit retro by playing your old PlayStation 3. Later on.